वेलकम बैक गाइज। पिछले पार्ट्स में अपन लोगों ने बहुत सारे पजल सॉल्व किए थे और वो रिंग से वो लाइट निकलती थी। देखते हैं अभी अगले वाले पार्ट में क्या होता है, जैसे अपन निकल सकते हैं या नहीं। लेट्स डू दिस गाइज, कंटिन्यू करते हैं अपनी स्टोरी को।
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Blank.
Wait.
The rune. Did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then.
Yeah. match for us gods.
I have beaten them.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand ball back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on! I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Huh. Oh. Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand. So what? Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh! What if we get to Jotunheim, and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes!
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it!
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh! Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
I see.
Yeah, we're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear, then. I guess I can muster the energy. Strong. Good advice.
Wow. He deigns to let me help him. Swell.
That was gonna stop us. Okay, which way up?
Whatever.
broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. Handle it?
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god, and you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Hear her yourself.
Brother!
Mimir, if you knew all along that we are gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes, but in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.